submission. Introducing first in the corner to Madeline. First to be accompanied by his protege, Sleazy. This man is an ASWF Hall of Famer and the greatest player in the game. Deadliest player in the game, Deadly Dale. And his opponent in the corner to my right, he is a member of the Menai. Ladies and gentlemen,
war at its finest. And here we go. Let's go at it right now. Yeah, they're not wasting any time. And this is personal, Mike.
This thing has been brewing for, like I said, years upon years. Cataclysm and Deadly Dale, a 10-minute bowl over just a little bit past the service in the Penitentiary of Pain back at Halloween Resurrection.
And that new pain right here, 2 weeks ago, when literally it's a tombstone pile driver onto Barb Wire.
Absolutely devastating. And Cataclysm,
with wrapped in Barb Wire.
I think they got literally everything wrapped in Barb Wire right now.
That's stressing your bar room. And now,
questions that need to be answered, and only one of them can be. Will Deadly Dale be able to get his revenge? Or will Cataclysm keep his promise to the ASWF fans and end Deadly Dale?
This deal is so personal. I am about to get on that trash can right now. This is so personal, buddy. Right when he hit that bar. want to take the easy and get the heck out of here. This is war. War, I tell you. Hey, look at, oh, God, Sandy's expecting to rip it open, right?
He's still attached to the thing.
That barbed wire has no respect for persons at all. Not. It doesn't care about you. That's supposed to have dripping flesh. It doesn't care about you. It cares about ripping.
Okay, cut it out.
There you see him bleeding all across the back and just rips. Cataclysm and now it's stuck in Cataclysm.
Oh, I thought that one was your queen. Canada, she was one of the most famous. This thing's not here. But that's already that long skein of bright wire.
Destroy each other.
Go, Stone.
Come on. He's wrapping the barbed wire around himself.
How do you do that, man? You're a fucking wizard.
Hey, look at Sleazy out there. Give him the assist.
Each other by destroying each other. Barb Wire. And now he's coming out to the other. Rock the Barb Wire and Sleazy continuing to do his job. Got Barb Wire and Sleazy. This seems absurd in our opinion.
Yeah. This is.
Barb Wire and Sleazy is talking about the great side of Sleazy. And the deadliest player in the game right now, proving how he earned that nickname. And right now he is walking through the psychotic savior.
Now he's a weirdo. Right in the chest of the face. He has a barbed wire skateboard. And I'm sitting right back up right there on the turn of the
field. I've never seen anything like this in my life.
Yeah, me neither.
I don't hope to see it again.
It's miraculous, in my opinion.
It's gotta be pure adrenaline and hatred for the honor.
Oh, no. And now, once again, there's a barbed wire prosthetic leg.
Just riding right down across the back! He's getting his back!
Sleazy,
why would you share this cataclysm? Why?